we would like to acknowledge the traditional territory of the Tawasin and Musqueam First Nations and all of the Hunkaminam speaking people who have been stewards of this land since time immemorial. We would also like to offer our respects to all of the elders who have gone before us and all Canadians who are on the journey of reconciliation.
Each year, September 30th marks the National Day for Truth and Reconciliation. The day honors the children who never returned home and survivors of residential schools, as well as their families and communities. Public commemoration of the tragic and painful history and ongoing impacts of residential schools is a vital component of the reconciliation process. The National Day for Truth and Reconciliation and Orange Shirt Day take place on September 30th. The orange shirt is a symbol of the stripping away of culture, freedom, and self-esteem experienced by Indigenous children over generations. On September 30th, we encourage all Huskies to wear orange to honor the thousands of survivors of residential schools. Read and reread the Truth and Reconciliation Commission's 94 Calls to Action. Learn about Indigenous history and the residential school system. Identify and acknowledge the territory where you live. Attend a National Truth and Reconciliation Week virtual event. Support and volunteer with Indigenous nonprofits.
On September 30th, the National Day for Truth and Reconciliation, we encourage each of you to pause and reflect on the meaning of the day as we each continue on our own personal journey of reconciliation.